have now come to the final brawl of the battle judgment. Our first combatant is Nilius of Darkavia.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
And his opponent is Dragonoid of Hyrule.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan,
decide the future of Vestroia and Earth. And to prevent any unfair faction advantages, the arena in which this sacred battle will take place shall stand half in Darkavia and half in Pyrule.
I've been waiting for just this. The ultimate stage!
Yeah! Today's the day we settle the score!
Nilius, are you seriously okay with what Belloc is trying to do here?
All I care about is making this the ultimate battle.
It all comes down to this.
If we don't win this battle, humans and Bakugan will be forced to walk different paths.
I'm starting to get nervous.
It's okay.
Huh?
Don't worry. Trust Dad.
Oh, wow. You're right.
Velok?
What is it?
Are you certain this'll work out? Dankuzo and Drago possess unlimited power.
That will not be a problem. Just watch.
And now, let the battle begin!
You try that again.
So that's what he's planned.
Huh? What plan?
This is the exact situation that Magnus wanted.
What do you mean?
Whenever Dan finds himself in a desperate situation, he ends up surpassing his usual limits of strength. And that's what Magnus has been wanting all along. To simply prove he's stronger than Dan.
You mean Magnus is using this battle, a battle with the fate of Earth and Vestroia riding on it, just to draw out Dan's full power?
Unbelievable. All he ever does is cause trouble.
Blazing Ned!
Act of Darkness!
What?
Yeah.
strong enough to overcome any and all obstacles. Bakugan are irreplaceable, and they're the most loyal friends you could ever have! Let's show them, Drago! We will protect the bond we built with Bakugan!
Yeah! Huh? This can't be happening!
Yeah!
Huh?
There's no need to worry. Magnus?
What are you doing? Don't you dare interfere!
Now, don't be rude. I came down here to give you one final opportunity.
This is my battle. I don't need your help.
Only a pair as unique as you and Nilius are strong enough to control it. The ultimate power!
Geocores.
But they're in the middle of the final battle.
So this is Belloc's trump card.
Your only hope now is to become ultimate. That is the only way you can defeat Dancuzo and Drago.
Magnus, don't!
With this, you'll become the greatest brawler ever. So do as Velox says and claim victory by becoming ultimate.
Now, Reed.
Yes. Use these to win! Nilius!
Where'd he go?
What? What do you think you're doing, Magnus?
If I need your help to win, then I'd rather admit that I've lost.
Huh?
Defeating Dancuzo wouldn't mean a thing if I didn't use my own power.
Yes!
That was not part of our plan.
Reed, give me the geocores.
But the battle judgment isn't over yet.
That doesn't matter now. Give me the power of the geogon and end this now.
I understand.
Philok, may the power be yours!
My rise to greatness has come at last! And there's nothing you can do to stop me!
This is what I feared!
Dan, I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I know what you mean, partner.